This is Coyote News.
SDSU men's basketball player Noah Friedel says he's taking the rest of the season off to deal with depression issues. Friedel was last year's Summit League Freshman of the Year and the Jackrabbits season leading scorer. The starting guard made the announcement in a news conference this morning. USD's Student Athletic Success Center reminds USD students to also reach out if they or their friends are struggling and need someone to talk to.